The whole school was stirred up into a commotion, students jumping here and there trying to see what is happening. Others were hanging from windows and balconies of the classrooms upstairs. Everyone was struggling to see this unimaginable feat. A fourth-year secondary school student challenging the principal of the school. Right at the center, there I was, standing with the principal, my left hand holding his cane, which he tried to flog me with, and my right hand firmly grabbing his belt in response to him grabbing me by my own belt too. I was shouting, "Sir, you have no right to flog or intimidate me. Brianna is my girlfriend. I will not let her go. You should be ashamed of yourself." My words sent shock waves of excitement among the students gathered all around. They chanted synchronous cheers of encouragement for their fellow student who was going head to head with the highest authority of the school. The intense fear and panic in my heart at that moment was overshadowed by the courage those chants gave me. I thought to myself, there's no way I'm letting my beautiful girl go to this old grumpy professor. Well, how did we get here, you might be wondering. Who is Brianna and how did she get me to do all of this? It's quite shocking, but I'm going to quickly share it with you. But before, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe and turn on your notifications so you don't miss the next stories. I met Brianna in the second week of school in the level 5 class when I went to spend time with my mates. I was repeating the fourth year and my mates were now one class ahead of me. She was transferred from another school to ours. Yeah, back then I didn't quite like school, found it to be boring, redundant, with very limited room for creativity. I spent most of my time daydreaming and creating things with my hands. Despite the fact that I was 1 year behind her, we quickly bonded and became very close friends. But it turns out that the principal, 63-year-old Professor Morris, had an eye on the new girl too. Actually, it seemed he had personally facilitated her transfer for the plans he had in mind. One afternoon during the compulsory prep study time for examination classes, level 5 and 7,